We are so excited to share with you our new and improved way to build packs and systems with Isagenix. We've spent many hours gathering critical customer feedback and doing extensive research to ensure we make building packs as intuitive and simple as possible. Let's get started. First, everyone will choose Build for Me when selecting a pack. This means that everyone will automatically have a tailored pack preloaded with the top sellers ready to go. If this pack is exactly what you're looking for, you can simply add it to your cart here. If you're someone who likes to create your own pack from scratch, we've got you covered. Just select Customize My Pack right here. We'll demonstrate how it's done in just a bit. If you prefer to just make minor edits to our most popular products, you can easily select Edit and make adjustments to the pre-selected products. The 30-day reset is pre-built with Cleanse for Life Natural Rich Berry Canister. Let's go ahead and edit our Cleanse for Life selection. By simply selecting Edit, I can adjust my Cleanse for Life selections. I can adjust quantities directly from this screen. I can also clear my selections. You can quickly identify the quantity required to add to the pack in order to move forward. After you've finalized your edits, review the selections or make changes to other products. If you found the ideal combination, directly add to cart from here. Now, let's go ahead and build a custom pack from scratch just for you. Here, we will walk you through everything that's needed to be selected to build your perfect pack. We've introduced a new feature that groups all the flavors and options within a category. In this example, you can see how we categorize each type of shake included in the pack, along with all the available flavors. You'll clearly be able to identify if an item has an upcharge, making the selection process simpler. At a glance, you'll be able to see each step you're on. The tooltip, located at the top of the screen, will provide quantity requirements for each category. Once you've completed the requirements for each step, you can proceed by selecting Next or choosing any category within the pack summary to customize further. Here, in this example, we will add 4 different flavors of the Isolene shake. As you add each item to the pack, you'll notice the progress indicator incrementing from 1 to 2, 3, and finally 4. Now that you've experienced how straightforward it is to make your selections, let's proceed through the remaining steps. Simply tap the Next button to easily navigate to the next category. Let's add Peach Mango and Natural Rich Berry Cleanse for Life. Now let's move on to the next step. We'll skip this step to demonstrate what happens at the end when you attempt to check out. Next, we'll add Peanut Butter Bliss Snack Bites. Let's continue to review your pack. You will notice the Add to Cart is disabled. Upon reviewing, you can see that a category is not complete. When we select this, we are redirected to the category to choose a product. Here, we'll select the Natural Rich Berry Ionic Supreme. We'll now move to the final step. At this point, let's review your pack once more. You'll know your pack is complete when each category shows a checkmark. Review the final contents and add to cart. From here, you may continue shopping to add more Isagenix favorites or proceed to view your cart and checkout. We trust that you'll enjoy this new simplified pack building experience, making sharing and enjoying Isagenix even better for you.